Relax. I'm going to move the energy from your thighs to your buttocks now.
Hey, is my back straight?
Face the wall!
Hello. I was wondering if yoga can help my back, because it hurts like all...
Huh?
Let me tell you a story. Once I was like you, skeptical, nearsighted, paunchy. Then I met a special friend. This glorious friend took me to places I thought I'd never...
Excuse me, but is this one of those stories where this special friend of yours turns out to be yoga?
What time do you evacuate your bowels?
What?
There's only one right answer. Between 4 and 6 in the morning.
Well, this was a great way to spend a lunch hour.
Lunch is one of the worst things you can do to yourself! Oh, look who's come crawling back. Hank, why does your yoga mat say welcome?
Because where I get my mats, they don't sell yoga mats.
Mm. And let's get started with Pavana Miktasana.
That's a funny name. Pavana Muk.
It means the wind relieving pose.
Why do they call it that? Oh.
Breathe through your feet. Draw the air from the floor through your ankles.
Breathe through your feet?
You know, most men desire control. Yogis control desire.
Excuse me, Victor. Victor? Vic? Yogi Victor?
Yes.
We've been doing these stretches for half an hour. When do we start the yoga?
Hank, do you tell your blood to start moving through your veins or the air to start filling your lungs? You probably do.
You know, Vince Lombardi won 5 championships without ever using sarcasm. He just yelled and shoved people. Until you learn how to do that, I'm out of here. Hey, I'm bending. Son of a gun, it's working.
It's not working. It is. This is the first time I've ever been disgusted by the human body. As you breathe into this pose, remember I have a new relaxation tape of me making ocean noises. And Friday night, my band will be performing at the Pita Pocket on Wimberley Road.
The pain, it's gone. I'm better. I can finally quit this nonsense.
One can't leave yoga, Hank. Yoga...
Yeah. Everything is one way, then it's the opposite. Gotta go.
I think so.
This room has an awful energy. Now, which one of you doubts my powers? You? You?
You?
Calm down, fella. Your powers aren't under investigation here. Now, could you please tell us about Mr. Hill's rehabilitation?
I can attest that he came to class complaining of debilitating back pain, attended 3 classes, and he left. He bought no merchandise and complained about the incense.
Okay, and for the record, could you explain the nature of your yoga treatment?
I could try, but how could you put this into the record?
Mr. Hill, this guy is not helping your case.
Exactly. Let me ask you, what healthy person would voluntarily spend 5 minutes with this joker? If I wasn't in horrible pain, wouldn't I have kicked this guy's ass?
Yeah. We're fine for Hank Hill. Congratulations.
Oh, thank God.
Why are you rewarding this man for abandoning the yoga way? Look at him! He's clenched from his back muscles down to his inner eye. You can't deny you still hurt.
Is that true, Mr. Hill? Are you still experiencing any pain?
Just an occasional twinge.
I'm sorry, Mr. Hill, but we can't risk you having a relapse. You're gonna have to continue your treatment.
I demand you buy a tank top.